Hello, YouTube, Hot Lead Retired here. Okay. I'm a Tea Party Patriot. Been a Tea Party Patriot for I don't know how many years. I was one of the first members in my chapter. Not the first, but the first group. But anyway, and I'm a conservative Republican. But here's the deal. We have no electable Republican candidate for 2016. We have nothing, zero. There is no way a Republican's going to win in 2016. No way. And I've been trying to tell the Republicans not to run against Obamacare, not to campaign against gay marriage. What do? Boom. Well, with these recent Supreme Court decisions, you sunk it. You sunk the ship. The ship is sinking. There's no way Hillary Clinton's going to be the president in 2016. We only have one strategy left, and this is the last hurrah. The last, we have no other choice. So I'm calling, okay, the Tea Party members are all, you know how they are. I'm one of them. It's not the individual, it's the country. We got to do what's best for the country. Well, right now, the only thing we can do for the country is to go out and support Democratic candidate Jim Webb in the primaries and Democratic primaries in your state. If you are allowed to go vote in the Democratic primaries in your state, go vote and support Jim Webb over Hillary Clinton. Jim Webb is the most conservative Democratic candidate out there. That's our only strategy now. We committed political suicide. And if we don't do that, it's going to be Hillary in 2016. The Republicans are non-existent right now. There's no way they can win an election. I don't even care who you vote for a Republican. Vote for anybody you want to. It don't matter. Vote any Republican you want to. But I tell you what, when it comes down to the Democratic primaries, you better support Jim Webb. I'm going to do that. That's my strategy. I'm doing it for the best interest of the country because I know there's not going to be a Republican candidate in office in 2016. So I'm going to pick the best Democratic candidate in the Democratic primaries that I can. The worst thing that could happen if we don't do that, Hillary Clinton is president in 2016. The best thing that can happen if we do that, Jim Webb gets nominated, and if he wins the presidential election, at least we have a Democratic president that is the most conservative candidate in the Democratic Party. I don't have any other strategy. So I'm calling for all the Tea Party members to swallow this bitter pill, take one for the country, and go out and support Jim Webb in their state Democratic primaries, if they're allowed to vote in the Democratic primaries. Some states you got to be a registered Democrat, some states you don't. But you need to get out there and do it. That's the only thing, that's the last strategy we have left. We have no other strategy. So I don't care who you vote for in the Republican Party. I don't really care. It don't matter. Vote for anybody you want to. But you need to support Jim Webb in the Democratic primaries, or we're gonna be, it's gonna be hard to handle those 4 years. But anyway, that's my strategy. That's what I'm doing. If the Tea Party Patriots really believe what they say, sacrifice, individual sacrifice for the country, well, here's your big chance to step up and sacrifice. Thanks for watching. Yeah, and another thing, if Jim Webb was by some chance to get the Democratic nomination for presidential candidate in 2016, I suspect Hillary would run as an independent for a Democratic Party and would pull votes, would split votes with Webb, and Hillary would split votes, which would make it a little bit easier for a Republican candidate to win the 2016 presidential election. So you got to look at that factor. And then the other factor is, if you go out and support Jim Webb in the Democratic primaries in your state, and he gets the Democratic nomination to run, then you can vote Republican in the presidential election. But the best thing that could happen is Hillary runs as independent, Jim Webb gets the Democratic nomination, and then we have a shot. If we can split those votes, a Republican candidate will have a shot to win in 2016. But we have to have that. We have to have the independent Democratic candidate like Hillary that can pull a lot of independent votes. And we need somebody that's like Jim Webb that can pull some a lot of Democratic votes to away from Hillary. See what I'm saying? That's the strategy. And then when it comes down to the presidential election, vote for your Republican candidate. And that's the only shot. And it's a long shot. It's a long shot, man. But that's all I see. That's all I can see. And it's so long of a shot, I don't even think it'll work. But anyway, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm calling for all the other Tea Party members and Republicans to do the same thing. Thanks for watching.